欢迎参加104年外交小尖兵英语种子队选拔活动中区初赛。介绍贵宾：教育部学民及学前教育署刘元明主任秘书。教育部赖文静专门委员，外交部公众外交协调会李宪章副执行长，感谢台中市明德高级中学林义雄校长提供优良比赛场地以及协助比赛事宜的各位师长同学。为大家介绍今天中区初赛的五位评审：国立台中教育大学英语学系赖正吉教授，国立台中教育大学英语学系王雅英教授，国立彰化师范大学英语系赵玉芝教授，国立彰化师范大学英语系楚湘君教授，国立中兴大学外国语文学系贝格泰教授。现在我们就请主办单位之一的教育部国民及学前教育署刘元明主任秘书上台，为我们揭开序幕。
外交部李副执行长、明德高中林校长，五位老师、教授评审，各位老师、各位同学，还有尤其我们今天一样替我们来引导我们整个活动的公司的工作团队，大家早安。我们实在非常高兴，今年度我们中区英语小尖兵的比赛又在明德高中这最豪华的一个舞台来举行。那今年我们中区有36队来报名参加，那我们知道往年都是如此，大家经过长远的训练准备，在今天都会做最好的演出。在今天我们选出了8队，到12月我们会去台北做决赛。在明德女中这样一个舞台表演的，第一个我想各位都会感到都是一个享受，然后从这个舞台出发的将来都是走上国际舞台，所以我们也预祝今天我们各团队都会做最好的那个演出，然后将来是走到台北，走到全世界。再来我们特别感谢我们五位评审老师的牺牲假期，真的每一年我们这一个比赛的时候都再三的来感谢，也表示歉意的对评审这2天是很辛苦的，是很辛苦的，而且压力很大，因为我们每一个团队的表现都是相当的奇异水准，说水准相当奇异，所以我们评审在打分数的时候都会伤尽了脑筋，非常的辛苦，压力很大。然后在2天的评审里边，在这里是真的是除了牺牲假期之外，坐在这里2天又特别伤脑筋这一点我们也是对我们的评审要表示特别的建议跟谢意。 最后我们预祝今年我们英语小尖兵一样的代代英雄出啊，从我们台中这一届来出发，我们今年会再有很多亮眼的星星出现啊，预祝大家今天啊能够圆满演出，能够非常的这个喜悦啊，预祝以后各位呢在英文的学习，在国际事务的了解方面一样的抱着浓厚的兴趣，都为我们国家来表现我们有人才在各界啊，各位的前途也是远大的啊，谢谢。
接下来我们邀请另一个主办单位外交部公众外交协调会李宪章副执行党长上台致辞。
我们教育部的刘主任秘书，还有我们的明德高级中学林校长，还有五位评审老师啊，还有我们外交部工作团队，特别是公共电视台啊，教育部的工作团队啊，各位老师、各位同学还有各位家长一起在现场啊，我代表外交部今天特别谢谢你们，也欢迎你们，也感谢你们啊长期的准备来参加这个外交小尖兵第14届的比赛啊。那我自己去年9月从英国回来，我几年前在英国也接待过我们小尖兵啊，所以跟小尖兵算是有渊源。那么回来之后很荣幸去年开始接办小尖兵这个工作，那跟我们的团队还有公司合作非常愉快啊。那我们跟教育部合作14年来哦，应该说我们跟教育部联姻啊，诞生了这个创造了这个小尖兵的比赛活动哦。那很高兴公司呢帮我们担任这个很多幕后的工程啊，当然也许我们如果是生母的话，公司大概就是各位小尖兵的养母啊，所以今天非常高兴大家有这个机会跟大家见面。去年我也在这个台上哦，那与其今天说我来致辞，不如说是我来谢谢大家，谢谢主办单位，还有谢谢老师学校的支持，14年来支持这条路走得非常的不容易哦。那特别是我要跟各位报告，就是说你们今天参加小尖兵这样的一个活动，为自己的人生啊踏出第一步啊，我们外交部在小同学高中也好，大学也好，甚至将来你们毕业之后啊，我们有安排各种不同的青年计划。那么高中生是我们外交部第一个跟年轻朋友有关系的活动，量身定造的小尖兵。将来大学之后呢，还有我们这个青年国际青年大使，大学毕业之后呢，你们还可以到目前13个国家参加度假打工的活动，那甚至还有国际职工，很多的活动都可以让大家去选择，有很多的选项哦，开拓各种可能性。那我要跟各位特别报告也强调一点，就是说过去14年来我们在小尖兵的很多你们的学长姐现在已经在社会各行各业有很好的表现。我举个几个例子跟各位说明一下，也许现在的他们就是未来10年后15年后的你们哦。包括第一个有跟各位报告的例子，就是台视的电视主播啊，台视新闻的主播李婉如，她大概是我们第2届、第3届的小尖兵的学姐。还有我们长荣航空公司有位副机师叫杨家伟啊，以前在纽约的时候，我在纽约2002年在纽约的时候，他还这么小，回来的时候他已经这么大了。他现在是长荣航空公司的副机师啊。另外呢，我们还有一位这个海军舰队的翻译官啊。是一个胡军官，大概现在是中尉还少尉吧，哦，现在在高雄左营服役。另外还有一两位曾经参加过小尖兵，目前在我们外交部服务，哦，大概都是刚进步2-3年的同事。所以说这些我举刚刚这几个例子，就是让各位知道说你们今天踏出这第一步，人生重要的第一步，哦，不仅是培养自己的学习英文的兴趣跟热忱，重要的就是说你们为自己开一扇窗，为将来的生涯的规划开拓不同的可能性，哦。所以我刚刚举那几个例子，就让大家知道说你们充满了无限的可能。那今天小尖兵可能只是第一步，将来如果你们有兴趣继续参加，不管是外交部或教育部为各位举办、为各位这个设计的相关的青年的课程哦，不断的充实自己，将来有机会我希望你们也能够加入教育部的工作行列，或是我们外交部的工作行列哦。那12月5号如果没记错就是我们的决赛哦，北中南三区总共18队会在公司的摄影棚比赛，我希望那个时候有机会见到各位啊。那我今天就是特别代表外交部再次谢谢各位，谢谢我们林校长还有教育部公共电视台所有的团队还有这个长官的帮忙 让我们这个活动越办越好啊。那么希望我们未来能够继续把小尖兵的活动办得更受欢迎，然后更能够精进。谢谢各位，也祝大家比赛这个顺利，然后都得到自己理想中的成绩。谢谢大家。
第一队表演题目是 Diplomatic Dimensions， 计时开始。
This is a diplomatic dimension, and audiences are my power. You are about to see a dimension that is beyond what is known to man. Insights to look at when we close ourselves to the world, and what can happen when we open our hearts and minds. You have just crossed into the Twilight Zone. Hey everyone, how's the brainstorming?
Oh, we're finished!
That's good. Well, I haven't decided.
We're going to make a smart desk.
That sounds interesting. How does it work?
Well, during class, students often have questions for the teacher, but they're too shy to ask.
With a smart desk, students can type their questions into the desk and send them to the teacher to see during the lesson. That's amazing!
Well done, guys!
Awesome! That could be useful, but this is an international competition. Zoe and Candy, you went to Australia a few years ago. Why did you tell me your statement about classes there?
Fewer classes?
Less homework!
Debate team!
Volleyball club!
Beaches?
Surfing!
Oh, that
night. Yeah. And the students often ask questions in class.
Well, group, it's your decision. Think carefully.
Thank you, sir.
What do you think, Zoe?
I'm afraid you might be right. Is this something people use in France or maybe India?
The desk idea is good. We can play several around the world.
We all agree that the desk is a good idea.
So what's the problem? We put another thought into this and agreed this is the way to go. Why change now?
Because we can find something else to do, Theo. There are many problems around the world. Look.
Look at all the work we did. Do you want to go there again? We don't have the time. I say we vote. Those in favor of keeping our idea, say aye. Aye. Come on, Candy.
I like your idea, Theo, but we can find something that helps people everywhere. If we work together, we should have enough time.
Yeah. As you can see, failure. Now, let's try again by speeding ahead to the keywords and giving them some diplomatic energy. Hey, what? How's the bristle me?
Oh, we're finished!
That's good, we've decided!
We're finished, man, smart!
That's some interesting, how does it work? Well, there is a student of conscience for a teacher, man, and she's a fan!
Well, smart, I feel, can we go to the answer? That's amazing!
Well done, guys!
Awesome! That could be useful, but this is an international competition. Go in, Candy, you went to Australia a few years ago. What did you tell me to do about that?
Let's all work!
18!
Volleyball club!
We just surfing! Oh, bad
boy. Oh, yeah. And the students often ask questions in class.
Well, group, it's your decision. Think carefully.
Thank you, sir.
What do you think, Zoe?
I'm afraid you might be right. Is this something people use in France or maybe India?
The tech side is good. But is there another way to help more people?
There must be something else we can do. There are many problems around the world. Look!
Study shows students with internet access to ballet school! Okay! So what?
So, we could make something that brings the internet to more people.
That does sound like something we could do.
You're right. We'll have to work quickly, but I think we can do it.
Well, let's get started.
And the first place winner for design and innovation is Taiwan!
Wow!
You're creation of a bicycle-powered computer that generates a Wi-Fi signal can be used by countless number of people in numerous countries all around the world.
Yeah!
Being flexible, having the right attitude, and being open to new possibilities are necessary qualities for anyone trying to adapt a global mindset. What we have witnessed is what can happen when we close ourselves to the world around us. Please keep this in mind as you leave the Twilight Zone.
The second topic is Love Makes Us Who We Are. 计时开始。
Good evening, everyone. As you might notice that on the front page of the newspaper this morning, hostage, what can we do? A terrorist is now wanting somebody to negotiate with. We have received a short list of hostages seeking for help.
Help, please, anybody. He's crazy. I won't get up here. Please send a message. Send me.
Whoever's watching this news right now, please call 0844-292-00. We need as many people as possible. Let's reach out our hand to save her.
Oh my god! Can't believe that thing is happening right now. What should I do? I'm so far away, but I really want to do something to help. Oh, I can talk to my and dad about it. I'm sure they will support me. They always tell me that we should never stop helping people no matter where we are. If everyone starts to make this world a better place.
Excuse me, what did you just say? I'm what?
One of the global family members.
I have been a very bad, bad guy my whole life. No one really cares about me, even my own family. They are always too busy to pay attention to me. As you might know, Iraq is a poor country. Most of the people here suffer a lot. Lots of them choose a dark road. I'm one of them. However, you are the most of the people here lots of care about what happened in the world.
Well, I saw this is everyone's job to make things to do so. We are left of love from others, so why don't we start to show our love to the world first?
You are truly amazing. You melt my heart.
Come on, let's untie the hostage that she must be ripping out.
I'm so sorry. I've done terrible things. I'm not asking for you to forget this. I'm terribly sorry.
Don't. Just do me a big favor. Spread the love. And just like what she said, we are one global family. If we don't love our family, who else is there to love? Listen, I forgive you.
I'm sure whoever's watching this news right now must be truly touched. I'm so lucky to have this witness on my eyes. Love is all we need. Thank you for watching CNN Live. Have a great evening. We are the world.
We are the children.
We are Taiwanese.
And we are proud. Let us spread the love and share it. Thank you very much.
第三队表演题目是 Action Speak Louder Than Words， 计时开始。
Hey girl, how's your summer vacation so far?
I went to Disneyland last week.
Really? Did you see Mickey and Minnie? OMG! I can't believe it!
What happened?
Look! My favorite idol's concert has been cancelled because of the stupid earthquake in Malaysia. I had already bought the flight tickets for us.
I heard that your idol saying he would volunteer at the disaster area. How does that sound to you?
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get ready for Malaysia!
Let's go!
Why should I care about the stupidest Are you willing to join us now?
Yeah. Hey girls, are you guys all right?
My leg! Ow!
Well, what are we gonna do now?
Wait. We need some, cloth and wood.
What for?
Oh, trust me, just give me the stuff.
Here, I have a handkerchief.
Can I get a little stick? Thank you.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah, of course. My mom made me join the Girl Scout in Taiwan, and it taught me what to do when someone is injured. Have any girls joined the Girl Scout before?
Of course we have. I even help out in some communities with my teammates from the International Girl Scout. And guess what? Most of them are from Taiwan.
Wow, really? I'm so proud of being a Taiwanese.
Okay, hey guys, come and give me a hand.
Wow, look, it worked.
Thank you. I'm so grateful to have you here.
You are a hero. You just saved someone.
Nothing.
I think we should take Mama Blossom to the hospital now.
Yeah. We had amazing time. I learned a lot from our friends and the locals. This was an unforgettable experience.
Hey, you look busy. What are you doing with the computer the whole day?
Well, since Tom's internet has been very fast and convenient, I had to take advantage of it and share my volunteer stories online to encourage more and more people to join this meaningful activity.
Since we came back from Malaysia, you've really changed a lot.
I can't agree more.
I am very proud of you.
We are proud of you.
Thank you, guys. Well, this time, I can realize that the world is a big family. And ordinary people can do extraordinary things.
Thank you.
第四队表演题目是 Volunteer Motivation in the Dream. 计时开始。
There is a Taiwanese boy named Ian. He is playing his summer vacation under a tree. Actually, Ian hopes to devote himself to charity work.
It is a good chance to do something big. The CNN news of a large number of refugees entering Germany lights on my motivation to help those in need. I want to be an international volunteer to dedicate my summer days to the poor and innocent children.
Join us! We are recruiting international volunteers.
During volunteering, you will broaden your horizon.
With MC, everybody can be special in other people's minds.
After serving NEX, I know inventing alternative energy to reduce pollution is truly an urgent problem.
First, a little rest goes a long way. What's going on? Is that a mirror? Woo!
The mirror draws Ian into a fantasy world. In fact, the mirror is the concrete representation of Ian's unconsciously.
God! Who are you? Hide yourself in the shelter right now!
What happened? The world seems a terrible mess.
The lack of petroleum. Those countries are struggling for natural resources.
It's dangerous to walk around!
Who are you?
We are CRCI volunteers for the injured.
What is CRCI?
Everything is upside down in your dream. We are CRC, the International Committee of the Red Cross.
Hey, the weird spot on soldier skin. No way! Is this the ACS? AIDS? Cancer? Seriousness?
Why so serious?
You both go ahead to check other soldiers with the syndrome.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, follow me to contact scientists. Who is in charge of the vaccine of ACS?
Rita and Ian walk to front of mirror. The mirror is a communication tool in Ian's dream.
Line. Hey, we need your help. Those soldiers are infected with ACS.
Hold on a second. We will show you the vaccine and the alternative energy we just invented.
Carol, hurry up! We have to solve the fuel shortage and ACS disease.
What should we get up now?
Don't worry, we've got solutions to both of your problems. First, let's kill the soldier of ACS.
something meaningful.
Let's help refugees to rebuild their home and show Taiwanese passion to those in need.
Here, grow the flower.
It was a dream. All right, I'm gonna join International Red Cross.
Welcome to join us. Devote yourself to volunteering.
Ian instantly realized that he was having a deja vu when he saw the volunteers.
I might have seen you before.
You got the wrong person.
Whatever. I'm gonna submit application from now.
Thank you. 第五队表演题目是 Embrace the World with Love and Wisdom. 计时开始。
Hey, Osman. Don't you think it's meaningless to go to the summer school?
Yeah. I wish I could stay on playing video games instead of suffering in the classroom.
Me too. By the way, have you heard that Jack and Judy will come back to Taiwan tomorrow?
Yeah.Hey, why don't we visit them this weekend?
That's a good idea. Hey guys, how was your trip to Africa?
It must have lots of fun, right?
Well, not really. However, I think I have changed a lot after the trip to Swaziland.
Swaziland?
Never heard of it.
Okay, let me show you. Swaziland is a small country in southeastern Africa, which has formal diplomatic relationship with Taiwan.
Sounds good. Then, how did you have fun there?
Have fun?
Have fun? Actually, we went there to help people.
According to statistics, 40% of the people there are diagnosed with AIDS, and 70% of them live under a threshold. As a result, life in this country is harsh.
Yes.Too bad.
What's worse, only through education can a young generation acquire a bright future. However, children in Swaziland never have an opportunity to learn.
That's terrible. In the light of this, I shouldn't have complained about my schoolwork.
Growing up in happiness, we often fail to appreciate what happiness really means.
You're right.We should really be thankful for our lives.
During the day, we volunteer to teach children math at a local school. To them, learning is such a blessing that all of them focus in class.
I agree. I also enjoyed interacting with them. Hey, Judy, do you still remember the night we shared our life with some of the children?
Of course. I'll never forget the conversation among us last night.
What did you talk about then?
Yeah, tell us. We really want to know.
Well,I told them, Taiwan is a beautiful island with diverse landscapes and cultures. We have so many scenic attractions, and our people are compassionate and friendly.
And when I told them, everyone in our country received 12 years of free education, I found their eyes sparkling in envy.
As I have found out, what we take for granted is something they can't imagine.
Yeah, we should really cherish the treasure we have. Furthermore, once we are well off,We should try our best to help people in need.
Absolutely, we will.
analyze of Kent, no, Confucius?
Yes. The master said, is it not pleasant to learn with a constant perseverance application?
Yes.
Is it not delightful to have friends coming from distant quarters?
True.
Is he not the man of complete virtues who feels no discomposure so men may take no note of him?
Mm-hmm. So, Jack, are you interested in Confucianism?
Yes, I'm interested in Confucius philosophy. Because besides being a volunteer in those countries, I hope I can do more when I grow up. In the future, I want to be an educator. I hope I will build schools in poor countries like Switzerland. In those schools, I'll teach students Chinese culture and Confucianism, because I believe Chinese culture and Confucianism can help a country develop in the right way. What about you guys?
Well, I like Chinese medicine so much that I want to become a doctor and practice medicine in poor countries in the future. I hope people in those countries can benefit from the advantage of Chinese medicine as well. How about you, Queenie?
I want to help them in a unique way. Music is spiritual food and I like music, especially traditional Chinese music. In the future, I want to be a musician with a concentration on Chinese music. I want to mend people's souls so they have better lives.
Well, I want to be a martial art master so that I can teach people Chinese Kung Fu. Strong bodies. People in those countries will be able to make their country stronger. We all have a dream.
We want to impress the world. We will try our best to make the world a better place.